SoCal Edison just issued a warning that power safety shutoffs are being considered across the Southland between now and 6 tonight.